All right.
So my last video ended up cutting off early because apparently my battery says, oh, battery is used. And it doesn't give me any warning, it just cuts off. So my last video, which I'm going to upload probably tomorrow, is here. So I spent the last like 30 minutes to an hour adjusting my flute. Of course, I looked at stuff online to figure it out. Fixing my pads so that they close, not necessarily. Apparently, I was closing them so that they were, because I always press mash my keys, so I made it so that you press really hard to close the key, which I already press hard anyways because I got used to my old instrument. But I realized if I put it right at the edge of not quite pressing hard, but it seals just perfectly, or I have to press a little hard, it works even better. And it's coming out more pronounced, so I was like, okay. So I adjusted all my pads to be that length, so they close pretty well. I still have one pad that I think is crooked. Actually, I actually have a couple pads that I think are crooked. They're like lopsided. So there's always a little small crack in it. I don't really can't do anything about that. I could try bending the key, but that's difficult. I couldn't adjust my bottom three keys, particularly this last one, because, well, it's the last key. The only way to adjust that key is, from what I can get, is bending it. I can't press it hard enough based on location, so nothing I can do about that. But I also adjusted my head, my cork, and my head joint. Actually, I'm gonna check that right now, make sure that it didn't slip while, oh, there it is. Make sure it didn't slip while I was playing a little while ago. Eels line. I looked up online, apparently it's the middle of, it's supposed to have this little rod here and it has a little line on it. It's I have the old, my old metal one, so it's actually still there. But you put this in there, and it's the middle of the line is supposed to line up with the center of your mouthpiece. I'm not going to show you because it's supposed to be halfway. The line's supposed to be halfway between the joint. So I got as close to that as I possibly could. I mean, I'm not put on a micro scale or anything. It's close enough. I tweaked it around that area until it worked fine. And by worked fine, it's not really. But it made my instruments work out, and then my low notes started coming out better too, so. The instrument. Mostly not it is me, but it's actually an instrument I know it is. I can't adjust it. I can do it on other instruments, I just can't do it on mine. So, yeah, instrument's fixed. I'm happy. I was gonna play a little tune, but I kinda just talked for like the last couple minutes, so. Some silly things. So I'm gonna go record him for a second. He's silly. He just curled up in that little hole. He's so silly. Baba.
Anyway, that's the end of my video. Maybe you found something useful from it. I'm not sure. Alright, and there's a dog next door.
He's a big dog. He's bigger than Bubba. Right, Bubba?
I like how the camera's like adjusting for light. Anyways, that's it for my thing. Alright, see ya.